Did you know this about the Polar Express? The Herpolsheimer's department store that the kids see from the train was actually a real store in Grand Rapids, Michigan, where Chris Van Allsburg, author of the original book, hails from. But don't get your hopes up on visiting. Sadly, the store closed in 1994.